Joel here with you, everybody. Hello, all my YouTube friends and subscribers. Today, of course, is Monday, the 5th of August, 2019. We could have some severe weather breakout later this evening and tonight, folks, and I want to start off with that. Here's your categorical outlook, and it's very enhanced across portions of Iowa, Wisconsin, southern Minnesota, some of South Dakota and Nebraska. Once again, anybody could have a severe thunderstorm pop up where the green is, but this is the most likely chance. And these severe thunderstorms by midday may develop now across the parts of the upper Midwest, southward into the middle Missouri Valley. Now, they're going to pose a risk for swaths of damaging wind and hail today through tonight. Is there any chance of tornadoes? Well, there is. It's low at 2%. It's in the same area. But anyone living in these areas should really watch their skies. When it comes to the wind, 30% chance of severe winds in this same area, with a 15% on the outskirts going into Illinois, parts of northern Missouri, just about all of Nebraska, and some of Minnesota, and of course Wisconsin. So please be aware of this wind. And there is that threat of hail up to 15% from parts of southern Missouri, parts of South Dakota, a lot of Nebraska, and portions of Iowa. So please be aware of this severe weather today, folks. It should start up possibly by mid-afternoon, and once it does start up, it's going to go through tonight. So please be aware of this. What else is going on? Excessive deadly heat, folks. This warning is through 8 p.m. tonight. You can see all the different colored areas here, okay? Here is the meaning of them. I usually call this purple, but it's really magenta. Wherever you see this magenta, this heat is of magnitude, is very rare and dangerous and deadly. And you see it over in the Phoenix area. You see it over in the Tucson area. You see it all around. The red, that's heat of magnitude, happens with a few times each year. It happens a few times each year. Impacts are likely even for the general population if precautions are not taken. But wherever you see this magenta, please be aware, this is deadly, deadly heat. And everyone, please drink before you're thirsty if you live in these areas. Reduce time in the sun. Avoid strenuous activity. Postpone outdoor afternoon activities. Please seek air-conditioned buildings. Check on the elderly and neighbors. Help kids and pets stay cool. Close the blinds during the daytime hours. Please do these things, folks, and stay safe. As we check on the tropical systems out and about over the waters of the Central Pacific, Eastern North Pacific, and the Atlantic, my friends down on the islands yesterday, they had rain. They had some few gusty winds, but it was no big deal. Nothing ever developed, and nothing should develop in the next 48 hours or the next 5 days. Something could pop up. Well, I'll keep my eyes on it, but everything's looking good for the next 5 days. As we go over to the eastern North Pacific, it's looking the same, my friends. Nothing out there right now, and nothing should develop. But in the Central Pacific, we still have Flossie hanging around. But look at this. Flossie is a little of nothing this morning. Just a tropical depression with winds of 35 miles per hour. Flossie is moving west-northwest at 15 miles per hour. Before we go any further this morning, I'd like for all of us to take a moment and reflect on the horrible shootings that happened this past weekend. I could not get these people off my mind in El Paso, Texas, and also Dayton, Ohio. People, please reflect We're better than this. We're better than hate crimes, doing them ourselves. Come on, we're better than this. This really bothered me. It's just pure evil, people. It's just pure evil. It's just the dark side. It's just Satan himself at work. We need to do something. What? I have no idea. I believe everyone has a right to own a gun. I do not think that everyone should own a jungle gun, as I call it, these big war guns that are made to do nothing but kill people in masses. I don't think you need those to go kill a deer, to hunt, to provide yourself with food, or to protect you and your family from intruders and harm. That's my opinion. But this is awful, people. Please think about all these folks as you go through your day today, work today, whatever it is you may be doing. So many think, oh, it could never happen to me. You never know where it'll happen anymore.